we were supposed to put these tanks in our bedroom, but Joey wanted me to not be out here so much, but I think he just can't get enough of me, and he dedicated this spot for me and my now 16 aquariums. And I'm so excited.